hurries up already. Come on, man. There you go. Ready? First one for the run. Is Terry Bradshaw online? Yes. I didn't mean to do that, I meant to electric! Does jump or roll. Oh my god, this guy's from West Coast as well, dude! He has to be. His connection feels like shit. He has to be, bro. He's from Arizona. Ah! Fuck me. Kazu's unplayable on these. I gotta go Terry. I really wish I went Terry the first game. Fuck. You know what? I kinda don't like that I lost with Kazu, to be honest. Nah, I'm gonna go Kazu. It's fine. Let's go town. Stage also kind of sucked. Oh. It's fine. I think I can still win. It's not like that bad, but it's possible. Yeah, I better play him. Let's go. platform, dude. So unlucky. Riddles versus Big D be like. Oh, Laser, what would I do without you? What would I do without you, Laser, bro? I have a fucking projectile too! Why don't I use it? What the fuck? This guy is taking 5 trillion years to report. Oh man. This song is so loud. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry if that song was way too fucking loud, because it definitely was. Brother. Brother, are you gonna report the game or not? Can I stage strike? Yeah, this song goes fucking hard, dude. Alright, finally. To be honest, I think I'm just gonna ban the triplets. I think that's the proper... Why the fuck is Yoshi still legal in 2023, bro? No, HBox, like what? Can you not contact the Smash GG devs and just fucking... change it, bro? Bruh. Fuck Yoshi's, oh my god, that stage fucking sucks. Totally not biased. Guy's taking... really long. I don't even know if he... Lilac legal too? No, I think it used to be and then they changed it. Like mid-2020, 2021 or some shit. And then they changed it so it's only Yoshi's, but they haven't changed it since. For whatever reason. And I'm just like, bruh. Yeah, but it's like small blast zones, but it's also obnoxiously big at the same time. Which doesn't make sense. Alright, let's go. Plus one.
Do it! I'll sweep. Is this what HBox does every day? Kazuya Mishima wins. Poor fucking guy. Dude, who else was thinking about that that Wii Fit Zelda clip literally the entire game? That was all I could think about. Like, literally the reason why he was coming back on me is because I just had that clip in the back of my head playing over and over and over, and I legitimately couldn't think because I just felt exactly that. I mean, play to win, I guess, but that strategy would not work offline. I like tried to time him out, but I realized it wasn't worth it midway. Like, I could have just kept approaching him and just win.